Why would he know that? All right. These ain't buttons. They're not buttons. Five minutes 20 seconds. That girl on that on pod reach out to you, Marissa. I am, I'm waiting. I'm sorry, I'm in trouble. Do what? 4 minutes 20. What? Push the door closed. 15 in it. Me? Another one in the fucking ceiling.
Shit, I got an egg hatching. I forgot about that.
You got a reaper hatching too.
Yeah, I know. The reaper's gonna come 15 minutes before the, or after the, yeah, or 30 minutes before my egg will hatch. Stuff. I know what I'm trying to say. Somewhat.
Yeah. Sure. Alright, it's good. I need to grab my kick and go on a meat run. Stealing food out of troughs. Thank you. I think they could put at least 10, if not. Yeah, you know,
You just drop him a bag.
you'll drop my bag.
Jenny, you got eggs hatching in 30 minutes down here. I'm Ab. Putting them in your fridge. The one that says eggs, right? Where's this? There it is. Aha. Got it. Killing it. Alright, so they are in your fridge. And I have an hour to go back to my bulb dog hunting. There ain't shit for otters down here. I'm gonna have to find a new spot for otters right now. No, there's otters there. They're just not spawning with the color. I have been. I've done. I actually did just kill all the fish out. Was that you that put a chair down there? What are you hunting for?
Bait.
I thought you used leech wood.
Okay. No.
Sleeping bags.
You'll go through a door. Down a ramp, and there'll be a spot along the back ledge to put the bags. If you don't use them, you can pick them up on your way out, put them back in the transmitter. Just stand over there by the sleeping bags and they'll come over and tell you they're ready. So stand behind the fence, the rail, the gate, or the metal
Hey guys, I'm
fence.
gonna jump out for a few minutes. I'll be back.
It's fun what your tails whips you. Clear back over by where his sleeping bags are.
She didn't miss that time, did she?
The first two Marissa did. In fact, they did not want to cooperate.
No, it must be you, because I didn't have no problem getting knocked up. Yeah.
Matter? Did you look in your wyvern's inventory? Stand there behind the gate, they'll come out and get it red again. No, just jump up and down when she's biting. Generally, she'll do a tail whip and then she'll sniff. Alright, seems like that's the thing they do after they whip their tail. Depends on which way she's pointing. And that's what they'll do. They'll bring out a gas bag and blow her to get her to move around in there. See, I almost think their trap's too deep. But maybe it's got to be that way for them. I don't know. I'm going in punch. You sit back there and grab your. Wait till she sniffs so you can jump slide to the left. Yep.
I have 30 minutes. Yeah, I got off for like 20-30 minutes.
I don't know. I wake up this morning and at 4 o'clock, I'm getting. She was sending shit out at like 4 a.m. my time. Goof.
Oh, wow. What? What? What is going on? Get off me! Dick?
Are you all right, Tom?
My bub dog just got a kill on a raptor. I wasn't paying attention. I didn't see the raptor. He pinned me, and I panicked and just hit the trigger button, thinking I had a
Jesus
weapon out, and
Christ,
I
what
threw
the
out the bulb
fuck
frog.
is going on here? Okay, we gotta get.
He took that raptor out.
I'm just lagging like there's no tomorrow. About ready to probably die again.
Blue light.
Of course, I have a 10-minute timer.
I have a problem. I like to tame things and I get carried away. Fuck you, Raptor. Picking on people. Dick. What is going on? Why can't I do? Yeah, I'm pinned under a raptor. Right over by the portals. I'm good now. Why does it keep pulling me off? Yeah, but I've never had him pull me off any of the other ones like that. It's like every time he hits me, he's able to pull me off. It's ridiculous. Whatever. I am on a Drake. And that was a really cool looking bulb dog. That is twice I've done that. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I'm on a Drake. But he hits me once and I'm off. Like, boom. Whatever. I'm on my Drake. He is. She is not lightweight. Super sad about that bulb frog, though. I can't imagine. Where are you? By me? I don't know. I'm by the portals. You talking about where I go tame otters? You are so cool.
How much longer you got, Riss? Even gonna make it. You weren't going over tonight to get hit again, were you? You nut. I did. I called you a nut.
Where did you want me to meet you? Hello. I have a viewer.
How are you?
I'm good. No way. I have an idea of where they are. Pretty sure I'm looking at it. Yeah, fucking up a Sarko.
What?
Oh, it's fine now. Don't run, keep that same energy. Come on. Yeah, where you going? Where are you? The red one? Oh, well, I'm between two of them now. I don't know which one you're after. Where are you, brother? I'm right here. I did. I'm by the traps. Oh, I see him. Did you die? I got you. I'm on the backside. I got two more coming down the river, though. Hey, I have a Megalo I can throw out. Who are you on? Chevy? Bit. I don't. I haven't figured out which one I want to put back on. I left my crit, my the one I was wearing, the white one, but I have another one. Huh? Stop biting? Okay. Go for it. Go down here and trash this guy. That was easy. Fuck you, piranha. There's a reaper nearby. There's one down here. You want to come mess with this one with me? No, it's just a crab.
hatch. Something hatch.
Oh shit. Oh wait, that's not mine.
Drake eggs hatched, Rissa. We got 3 of them.
Yeah, that wasn't me.
Got twins off of one of them. Be back soon.
You are so coming home with me, bro. Okay, travel to another server. I'm going to Fourteen 40.49 people on. Minutes.
What are you doing?
Stop. I'm making my way back to base now.
Thank you. What? Yeah, they came out the purple and22-28, so I need to spawn northwest. She's up there in the fucking cold, and I come up here buck ass naked.
Are you here? Look at this one right here, though. Black and gold. And then this one, red and silver. My daughter's gonna go over ape shit over one of these pink ones. You want a pink bulb dog? Marissa? Yeah.
They need the fucking pots, that's for sure.
All right, I'm on my way. Where you at? Okay. Wow, that one's a. That's the one she's gonna want to watch. Yeah. Hey, Marissa, you want this one? Damn it. All right, I gotta go put all this stuff up. You want the pink and white one?
Smite Legends, is that the tribe name? I don't want to call you out by your real name on Facebook. I see you got wyverns thrown out. And it's a black wyvern. I don't want to get all up in your shit if I'm not in the right base. God damn it, lady. I gotta go to fucking bed tonight. Are you gonna answer me or not? Hey, you can deliver whenever you're ready. Well, I'm fucking here. And she won't fucking answer. Yeah, that's what I'm asking. I don't want to just go out in global chat, throwing her first name, throwing her name out. I'm gonna stand right here and let her parasaur sit here and fucking yell at me. Really, I grabbed.
Okay. Hey, those megalos right here are the ones that were from the cryo fridge you told me to get out. I didn't grab a side of them or nothing because I didn't know what to do with them because they looked like they were pretty neat. Okay. So I just left them there. No, not yet. I was gonna wait a few minutes to not that way nothing spoiled. I still got 3 minutes.
This is so weird. It's showing my wyvern that I have thrown out in my inventory. Yes, fucking tails and gigas and 18 doeds. I got so many in my inventory I can't fucking drop them. MPTY.
Wow, you have no weight, dude. Oh no, Denny, help! I'm trying to get there, I got 20 seconds. I'm working on it. I'm over encumbered, dude. Uh-oh. All right, go. Okay, I see.
You're gonna have to run up to it and claim it. Tom's the only one that can claim it.
I'll work on it, I don't see. Well, come here. Chase you in. I see it. I'm trying to catch it, I'm just heavy. Okay, come on, shut the door.
I guess not. What a fucking tool. This chick. A fucking pain in the ass.
Okay.
What?
What
Who,
does that mean?
Tom's? You didn't get your 75 levels.
No. Because it was, said it wasn't gonna do anything other than make it more powerful, right? Yeah. I don't plan on using it. There's nothing in it. Quite a bit.
You have like 800 pounds. This server is God damn it.
Yeah, he's full of meat. All right. Just run in circles. Okay. I heard you. There you go. Didn't I do Pink Panther? Marissa? What color is that?
The color will change.
Oh, okay. I didn't know. I was just wondering, like, he was in. He didn't look right. I don't know. My screen is also. I have the colors on my screen that are different. I have a hard time seeing certain colors.
This chick is an idiot. And then she wouldn't even fucking. Barely got her tribe name out of her. Her base is so fucking laggy, I don't think 650 pods is enough. Then I'm like, so can we ally so I can throw a sleeping bag down? No response. I just got tired of waiting. Finally, when the fucking transmitter stopped lagging, I so now it's 3 trips.
Eat me.
So go to sleep. That's it. Nothing says you have to pop that one tonight.
No. It's funny, you're just standing there watching me.
Me? Why so laggy? Really?
So we could take one more.
How did it let me pick up 350 pods?
Good night.
Good night.
Did it finally stop moving?
To do the Drake Lakers.
Okay. I don't know why I went in there. I got some on mine too. Yeah, it's stuck in the middle now.
to go down and make them, or what do you want me to do? Go get fleeing pay? I don't know what you want me to do.
This is so weird. It's telling me 58 pods is all it. There were 350 pods in that vault. I took 58 of them. Or I did a transfer all, and it only moved 58 onto it. I had nothing on me. It had 350 in the vault. I transferred all onto me. It didn't black box me. It should have black boxed me at 300. It didn't. 58. So I dropped them all in a bag and said 58. And I just picked them up. None. Team 40 is where I was going. Matter, Denny. No shit. It's so weird, I throw out this wyvern out of the cryopod and it's still showing on my inventory. Let me jump on it. Good Lord, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, where do you see this fucking abortion of a base?
You getting cryos? Can I borrow them and I'll bring them back? Well, somehow, I had all these bulb dogs cryopotted, right? And now I don't have the cryopod for them. They're gone. In the vault over here on the end. No. I took everything out, stuck it in that vault right there. I don't know. I had enough. You saw me have enough to throw them all out. Where? No, that's what I was going around doing, was looking. Are you going to be spending some time down here? Okay. Well, no, I'll take it back with me. I'm going to wait on my drake down here to hatch, and then I'm going to take it back with me. Yeah, it should be enough. The only reason I got this front one up here is because he has a blue light.
2228 is where I'm going.
No. I took everything out of my hotbar and everything. I mean, we can go out there and check him, right? What does that do? Where is it? Just one?
Fucked up over here. This is so glitchy. The animation is, I'm just throwing cryopods down. Yeah, part of it. And fucking ocean platform or cliff platforms. At the cliff, yeah. $2.95 and $2.94. Now you want me to pick them up and put them in there. Got them?
$12. Denny, did you say it doesn't matter where I could take the Lego saddle from? Inside or outside? Okay.
It somehow, now he's, I dropped all the empty pods and he's picking up it, the item cache. I'm looking at it at the bag and it was at 350. Supposed to be able to carry 300 items.
What should I put his stats into, Denny?
Melee? Yeah, or stamina.
Cool.
/722. Health is 25K, stamina is 1200, and melee is 826.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight doeheads out. Cotton candy doeheads. Babies. I see one, two, three, four, five, six gigas babies. Three or four dines. There's four or five manigammers over there. Countless fucking wyverns. Four spinos sitting out over there. You know what? I should go steal an artifact of the Sky Lord. That is what I should do while I'm here. And my fucking wyvern shits four times before I can get on it. I got a turtle out, they got golems out.
Okay, so I saw Alan has a mana core. How the hell did he get a mana core? Tame. No, it's a tame. I don't know what it looked like it was. Have you been over to it? Have you been? Okay, yeah, it looked like a fucking mana core. Sitting off to the side, it looks like he's got two of them. He got some crazy shit over at his house. I didn't think you could tame him.
if it was some limited release skin they come out with. Never heard of it, but.
I mean, I very well could be mistaken. I most likely am. I was just saying it looked like a manticore.
Had to have been a griffin.
See, that's what I thought at first, and I went back and double looked at it. That's what I was thinking. I was like, it's kind of a griffin, but it wasn't a griffin. I mean, maybe it was.
Are there hats? Are there?
I had to go over
Can
there
you
look.
Put any costumes on a griffin?
I don't know. I think so.
I can put a costume on the wyvern.
I mean, like I said, I'm most likely mistaken. But it just didn't really look like a manticore. Hot golden was lying there.
Yeah, so Denny, this is their base.